to go.
Hi guys, I'm Dr. Katie and this is
Dr. Olivia.
We are the chiropractors here at Optimal Health and Wellness Chiropractic Center. We are right next to Dollar General in Natrona Heights, so we're easy to find. So today we want to come talk to you about one of the three main things that people are coming in and asking us questions or emailing or asking online about. So the three main ones are stress, sleep, and immune system stuff right now with all the coronavirus, the COVID-19 going on. So today we are going to talk about
our sleep time.
Yay! So I have the bottle in front of me. The sleep time is really good just for creating an overall better mood. It's really good for stress, it's good for anxiety, but it's also good for
laughing.
No. mood
for sure.
It's good to help you sleep.
Oh.
So this is a supplement that you would want to take like 30 minutes before bedtime. And it's really good to do like every single day, 30 minutes before bedtime. But if you like feel like you're going to sleep good one night, then you don't have to take it. It's not something you have to take like
all every day,
regimented. Like you don't have to like ramp up and ramp back down or anything like that. Like it can be taken as needed. So, but once you do start taking it, a lot of people
get really good sleep.
Yeah, and they tend to not want to stop. So.
Right. Sleep is so important for healing too. So if you're not sleeping, you're not healing and you're not giving your body a chance to kind of reset for the day.
Yeah, that's so great.
You definitely want to make sure you're getting good quality sleep, which this sleep time does, which is really great. It has no crazy side effects at all. Like you don't wake up groggy or anything, just fully refreshed and ready for the day. So who doesn't want that?
Yeah, and you know, a lot of people have commented that if they're one that wakes up in the middle of the night and they can't fall back asleep, this has helped them to, like if they still woke up, to fall right back asleep again too. Mm-hmm. So I'm trying to think what else people have said about it.
Which is nice.
Really good. Yep. Mm-hmm. Say we don't have any sleep issues.
Nope. Yeah, thank goodness. Yeah.
Yes. But it's worked miracles, and sometimes you have to play around with the dosage. So we'll give you some initial starting dosage and what to do with it to get it to work for your body. And then if this doesn't work, we also do. Generally works for most people, but we do have some people just like different things as well. So like we do offer melatonin. We usually keep that as a special order because the majority of people that come in to buy stuff off our shelf is a sleep time too. But we do have melatonin that we special order in, which is usually just a day or two. Sometimes this COVID stuff going on, it might take a little bit longer.
But
the craziness. And then the last thing that we also do have that it's the catch-all. CBD. Mm-hmm. We have our full spectrum hemp extract that works good for so many different things, but sleep
really
is one of them too. So if like you want to take CBD for stress and anxiety, then you can take it more during the day. But if you want to take it more to help you sleep better, then
take
you
it
can
at night.
Yep, take it like 30 minutes or so before bed. So we do carry it in the soft gels. We have the oil, the liquid, and then we also have it in the gummies too. So, and it's really a preference thing as far as like the mode of what you want to do. Although I think sometimes the soft gels that it helps more with like brain and mental function and brain fog, the soft gels do.
So the soft gels are good too for like chronic pain because it has that anti-inflammatory in it.
And I forget, there was two separate things on each one of these that
So the gummies are good for just kind of whatever, and then the oil is good for the pain or for anxiety and brain issues.
I flip-flopped it.
Yep, you did flip-flop it.
sorry about that. Which is why I have Dr. Olivia here. Sometimes when I fly off, I just
go.
Yeah. So at any rate, so this is also good for sleeping too. So
yeah.
So one of those three things are always good: the sleep time, the melatonin, and then the CBD too. So, if you have any questions, feel free to shoot us an email. We're here to answer a lot of questions or pop on in. You can come browse our store anytime.
Absolutely.
Yay. All right. Yay. Thank you. Have a great day.